Hi there, I'm Tina. Welcome to Moissanite Rings US YouTube channel. Diamonds are known for their exceptional beauty and sparkling radiance. However, other stones can also sparkle, like diamonds. These stones include cubic zirconia, white sapphire, and moissanite. Each of these stones has unique characteristics and is prized for its reasons. This video will explore these stones and compare them to diamonds to see what makes them shine. One of the main advantages of cubic zirconia is that it is significantly less expensive than diamonds. This makes it an attractive option for those who want the look of a diamond without the high price tag. Cubic zirconia is generally more durable than diamond simulants, such as glass or plastic. It is resistant to breaking and chipping and can withstand daily wear and tear. Cubic zirconia is widely available in various sizes, shapes, and cuts, making it easy to find the perfect gemstone for any occasion. Cubic zirconia is more durable than some other diamond simulants, but is not as hard as diamonds. Diamonds have a Mohs scale rating of 10, while cubic zirconia has a rating of 8.5-9. Cubic zirconia may be more prone to scratching and can be damaged more easily than diamonds. Diamonds are known for their exceptional luster and fire caused by their high refractive index and ability to disperse light. While cubic zirconia can also refract light and create a similar rainbow-like effect, it does not have the same brilliance as diamonds. Some people can tell the difference between the two stones. Cubic zirconia is a synthetic gemstone created in a lab setting, while diamonds are naturally occurring gemstones. For some people, the fact that cubic zirconia is not a natural diamond may be a disadvantage. Moissanite is a challenging and durable gemstone with a Mohs scale rating of 9.25-9.5. This makes it resistant to breaking and chipping and can withstand daily wear and tear. Moissanite is known for its unique sparkle and fire caused by its high refractive index and ability to disperse light. It can refract light in a way that is similar to diamonds, creating a rainbow-like effect. Moissanite is generally less expensive than diamonds, making it an attractive option for those who want the look of a diamond without the high price tag. Like cubic zirconia, moissanite is a synthetic gemstone created in a lab setting rather than naturally occurring gemstones like diamonds. This may be a disadvantage for some people who prefer natural gemstones. Moissanite is less widely available than other diamond simulants, such as cubic zirconia. This may make finding moissanite in specific sizes, shapes, and cuts more challenging. While moissanite is known for its sparkle and fire, it is not as brilliant as diamonds. Some people can tell the difference between the two stones, especially when the stones are compared side by side. White sapphire is a challenging and durable gemstone with a Mohs scale rating of 9. It is resistant to breaking and chipping and can withstand daily wear and tear. White sapphire is known for its clarity and brightness, which makes it an attractive gemstone for jewelry. It is typically colorless, but can also be found in shades of yellow, green, pink, and orange. White sapphire is generally less expensive than diamonds, making it a more affordable alternative for those who want the look of a diamond without the high price tag. Like cubic zirconia and moissanite, white sapphire is a naturally occurring gemstone, but it is not a diamond. For some people, the fact that white sapphire is not a natural diamond may be a disadvantage. While white sapphire is known for its clarity and brightness, it is not as brilliant as diamonds. Some people can tell the difference between the two stones, especially when the stones are compared side by side. White sapphire is not as widely available as other diamond simulants, such as cubic zirconia. This may make finding white sapphires in specific sizes, shapes, and cuts more challenging. We have discussed diamond alternatives and looked at three specific simulants: cubic zirconia, moissanite, and white sapphire. We have compared the sparkle and overall appearance of these simulants to diamonds. We have discussed the pros and cons of each option. When considering a diamond alternative, it is essential to research your personal preferences. What is most important to you? Cost, durability, sparkle, or something else? You can choose the best diamond alternative for your needs by taking the time to think about these factors. So it is always better to do some research before making a decision. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit our website Moissanite Rings US. Everything you want about moissanite rings and engagement rings is here. Thanks for watching.